Hello, I'm Martha. Let's see what Find It does for you. The Find It button appears in many library databases when the full text of an article is not right there. It is used to see whether and where the library has that article somewhere else. Let's select Find It to see how we can access this particular article. If an article is available online, you will see information in the View It section on the resulting page. Select a link following Full Text Available At to go to either a Table of Contents page for the journal or the Articles page in a new database. In this case, we're taken to the Article page in Science Direct. To get to the full text of the article here, we would select Download PDF at the top. If the item is not available online, move down to the Get It section, as there you can see whether this article is available in print in the library. In this example, we do not have it online or in print, but you can try ILLiad to interlibrary loan the article from another library for free. Select the We Can Get It For You Document Delivery ILLiad link to request the article. Next, select the UW-Whitewater option and select the Go button. You will need to log in. Then the form will open up, automatically filled out for you. Select the Submit Request button to send off your request. An article ordered using ILLiad will arrive as a PDF in about 2 to 4 weekdays. The library will email you when the article is available. Thank you for watching. If you need assistance, please contact a reference librarian. We're here to help you in person, over the phone, by email, and 24/7 chat.